Today we... Hey guys, you should come and look at this.
Greetings and welcome. I trust you are all wondering where you are. While your location is not important, how to get out of that location is important. There is a slow-acting poison in your veins. The exit door will open in 2 hours. Unfortunately, you only have 1 hour to live. In order to overcome the poison and walk through that door, you must find an antidote. Four of them are hidden around this place, so now I ask you, when faced with death, will you have the skills to live? Let the game begin.
Who the hell was that?
It doesn't matter who it was. What matters is that we have some ideas, a game plan.
Yeah, you guys gotta make up a game plan. I'm finding the antidote and getting out of here.
It's all a big joke. There isn't any antidote.
That's what you think.
Hey, I was looking for my wallet. Guess what I found? A slip.
Where'd you find that?
My pocket. Check yours.
Your mind will tell you to do one thing, but I tell you to do the opposite.
Six. Can you find the rest? The clue to the order can be found over the rainbow.
What the hell is this? Follow your heart.
Hey. Does this door open? Oh! Guys, I think we should just stop wasting time and just find the antidote.
Damn, the signal. Oh.
An antidote is hidden inside this cabinet. However, a 4-digit code is needed to access the cabinet. Use the microphone and speak clearly. You only have one trial. If failed, the cabinet will lock forever.
Damn. You better go ahead and push and open this door.
I've got a note saying six.
Still need three more numbers.
Is needed to access it. God.
Follow your heart.
Seems you found something. Something precious.
Screw off, I found the antidote. Now back off!
One more time. Give me the antidote. I don't want to make things complicated.
I said back off!
You're not the only person around here. I'm stupid.
It's every man for himself, idiot. Just find another man.
Six, can you find the rest? Clue to the order could be found over the rainbow.
Can you help me out a bit? You know, work together?
Sorry, it's every man for himself.
Over the rainbow. Red, yellow, blue.
Just want to get out of this damn place. Shut up! Let me listen. How the hell did you find the code? Damn you!
It's every man for himself.
Dripping down your body.
You shut the hell up. I'm getting out of here while your dead body is gonna rot in here for eternity.
If I were you, I would stop arguing. Your fate will be exactly the same as hers.
You know what? This isn't over.
Come here, I need to tell you something.
Okay. Talk about early on. Wanna work together?
Could have gotten out of this goddamn place if it wasn't for you.
What's done is done. Let's put Esther in the hands. If we work together, we have a better chance of surviving. So what's our plan?
So two antelopes are down, two are left. We still might have a chance. What we have to do is separate, search everywhere, find a clue, a tape, anything.
Thank you. Hey, a phone. It was meant for Jay. And an antidote.
Look, a tape.
Hello, Jay. I'm surprised you found this. Now for your help in kidnapping the others for me, I've decided to leave you with an antidote. Take it quickly. The others might find out and kill you. Good luck.
Wait, what the hell does that mean? Kidnap the other?
He means us. Jay did this to us. Jay brought us here.
Oh my god. Where's the antidote?
If I were you, I'd kill him. He'll be one off the equation, and you'll get a better chance of getting a ticket.
I'll use him for now, pretend he's my ally. And I'll kill him once I find the treasure.
How are you doing?